one.
heard some screams from the basement and thought
Received
something
death
was wrong.
threats and
I
suffered
can't even imagine what he's
attempts
got down there.
on his life. All right, hopefully this one doesn't end up like a duel. Last time I struggled with the duel in this game. I don't know why. But dueling is so much harder in this game. And RDR, first one, so simple. That's my only complaint. But then again, I'm a noob. Maybe I'm just not pressing the right buttons. But when I
Hello
try
there.
to do the duel in this
Well,
game, it would not
fine
work.
and dandy.
I think I'm just like losing it.
Welcome.
Yo. Where's Billy Harrington?
Hey, you there. A quick word.
What can I do for you, sir?
There's an old gunslinger I'm looking for. I heard he comes through here. Name of Midnight Billy.
Oh, that old soak? Yeah. He spends days on board these trains, but he's going nowhere but the gutter. I
Damn.
imagine you'll find him riding the next one through here. Either that or the next one. Try them both. Look in the bar car.
All right. Bar, 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 bar. Hello? Billy Harrington? This is happening. What's up, Alex? Thank you so much for the host. How are you doing? You can't bring your horse on the train. That's rude. You know what? We can't, but we do have a piano. Damn straight. How you doing, Lex? How's your stream?
Mr. Midnight?
How you doing?
Excuse me, I'm trying to drink.
Mr. Midnight, listen. This won't take a moment. I just want to talk with you about your old days as a shootist.
Get away from me!
Oh
Hey!
no.
I didn't shoot him in his sleep!
No one's
I didn't
saying
shoot him
that.
in his sleep, and if I did, it was the only way!
Not a problem. I'm here about Jim Boy Calloway, and no one shot him yet.
I knew you'd come for me! Get away
oh,
from
no.
me!
Of course!
Mr. Midnight!
Damn it! Alright. Come here. Damn you. We have an option to do this first person or third, but I so far have been loving first.
It weren't my fault. I do.
You don't know nothing, Mr. Midnight.
Oh, there's a horse.
I want to talk. Don't do something foolish.
He will.
You come for me. Come on.
Oh no. Oh no. This is flashbacks right now. I was just talking about this. Lex, how you doing? Coming in with that 2 months in a row. Holy guacamole. So freaking moist. Am I going to TwitchCon? No. Because I last minute decided not to. Okay, so it's R2. I'm not a noob. I'm pressing R2, but whenever I do it, it doesn't work. I'm not. This is bad. All right, this is really bad. Okay, so it's slowly. Got it. But it's like. No. No. Jealous. You know what? I don't even know what time it is, and that's a good thing. I don't know how long I'm streaming for. It kind of just depends. I got lots of snacks. I got lots of food. I ate Chipotle. I have leftover Chipotle in the fridge. Let me tell you though, Chipotle, I'm gonna be honest, leaves me extremely gassy. So I apologize in advance. Apologize in advance, Just saying. It's really good, but at the same time, the After Effects. This is not gonna work. I know it's not gonna work. Yeah. So stream a bit more. You know what? I'm gonna just pretend I got that. I don't know why. This is the second time that those duels kick my ass. And the thing is, this is just a side quest. It's not even part of the main missions. But, you know what? Let's just say that we did it. I'll deal with that later. Do I have the horse with me?
Every time.
Damn. Where is this horse? Pretty far. Oh, man. So what I can do is probably head back north, because this other B&B is going to be another duel, and then on top of that, the one up north is also going to be one, so I'm just not going to deal with it. So I press it, right? I press it. But whenever it comes in the queue, like the quick time event, oh shoot, it just, either I'm doing it wrong or it doesn't recognize it, regardless. The slowest of trigger. Okay, so even if I do it here, shit, even if I do it here, I still can't do it on my own. Alright, no horse. Running.
Not here.
Nope. I gotta work on that. Oh, okay. But yeah, I've been playing RDR for about 4 hours now. And thing is, glasses? I know, I got glasses. Yeah, I got glasses. Fun fact, I've been wearing glasses for like 30 years. But anyways, what was I talking about? Oh, RDR. RDR. Where did it go? This game took two discs to download. Not one, but two. This is just one of them. So, that was fun. That was really fun. Like, GTA was always one disc for me. And I could have gotten the digital, but I'm a nerd and I like to have the, like, steelbook. So, it took so long to download. I, like, picked it up at GameStop today. Midnight release. There are so many people at this release. Or this launch, right? I live out in the middle of nowhere. There was a lot of people, and got the game, got my ass home, and it still took about maybe an almost hour and a half to download. So you have the data disc, and then once that's done, you have the second disc. Good times. I had to like get rid of a few games, just delete it, just so it could have enough space for it. Do I have any attachments? No. No attachments. I have sweaty fingers, so this is kind of worn down, but no. No attachments. Lightly press, then fully press. Shit. Okay. Light. How did I do it last time? Yeah, it was a really big download. I don't know exactly how big it was, but sissy, it's pretty big. Biggest I've seen. Biggest I've had. I'm just gonna stop there. I'm I'm just gonna stop. I still don't have a horse.
For Christ's sake.
So I'm on foot right now. These glasses look cute. Thanks. I'm glad I can be cute for you. Then we can take food. This one will give us a little bit of energy. Find brandy. Let's take the brandy. Let's drink. Drink up? Why not?
Whoa! Steady. Easy, fella.
What cargo you bringing through here?
Easy there. Trying to get these supplies to the federal building.
Move on through,
it's
boy.
On to me.
We just looking for
federal
cargo
here. Federal ain't got
no
authority here.
We'll
Are
be
you?
Taking them goods.
Boy, you best be going. The Lamorne Raiders holding this
down,
road.
Down.
I'm crazy. Crazy. You, pay gentlemen. Tax to land grubbers up north.
I'll leave you to it.
Now get out.
I just want to run up, beat his ass. Thank you very much. No, mostly, to be honest, Sissy, I haven't even gone to a main quest in a while, honestly. So what I'm doing now with side quests, and then just exploring. Like, these are obviously main missions, but I'm just a few. I think I'm like 3% done so far. Let's see. 7%. Never mind. But I'm barely on chapter 2. So, we had Mr. Marston. Mr. John Marston. You definitely gonna meet him in chapter 1, so. Mr. Marston is always a throwback. Alright, I'm gonna steal this. How do I steal? Alright, let's go.
Yep.
It's the wall. Oh, baby. I know, right? We're just gonna wait till PC comes out, Sissy. Thing is, I can't wait till PC. And I don't have an Xbox. I'm like, you know what? PlayStation it is, it works. Off-roading. Perfect. So the plan is, if I go back to camp, then I'll get my horse back, and then we can stare at horse balls together, and have a field day with that. Obviously, like, over time, you grow a stronger relationship with your horse, and with that there's additional perks to that. So if you have one horse and then you switch it up and you want another one, you can. All horses have different stamina, different stats, but so far I've had the same horse since the beginning, so it's pretty nice. You see,
yeah,
kind of the changes within the horse, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
You know what? Sometimes you gotta see your options, right, Sissy? How far am I? Damn. Can I fast travel? Hold up. I actually haven't tried it. At all. Perfect.
Ouch.
Also, Can we take a second to appreciate these shoes? These boots? Damn straight. Damn freaking straight. Alright. Should be here? Maybe? Yes. My first camp. Oh my gosh. So, looks like I can't fast travel. Never mind. I spoke too soon. So we can cook. I think I have some food that I can make. Let's make the succulent fish. We might as well. I just got this a little while ago. So we'll cook it. Nice and crispy. And I'll eat it now. Gives us more energy. Then we'll sleep for about 7 hours. Let's see where it takes us. Hi, Franken. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Good morning. Good afternoon. Depending where you are in the world. Or if you're like me, it's 4 a.m. Oh, it's 4 a.m. It's 4 a.m. Yes. When you gain or lose weight, your weight will be shown. Shoot. I'll have to look at my weight then. I want to see how plump I can get. Hold up. Hold up. That's what's exciting for me, is seeing how plump I can get. That's actually a thing. So, I'm average. I'm fair. Damn it. Alright. Eating too much or too little will make you become overweight or underweight. If you're overweight, stamina will be affected negatively. Wow. English is hard. Thick. Oh, man. See, here's the thing. I got no ass, no bobs. The only thing I have going for me is my personality. Everything else is subpar. Like, if you can imagine a tree, that's how my body shaped, like, just straight as an arrow. But if Arthur could be thick, I'll take that.
Damn.
You gotta be kidding me. No freaking... Son of a... Yeah, my horse ran away. Damn it.
Damn horse.
I'm telling you, this horse has a mind of its own. You gotta be kidding me. Where did it go?
Come on.
So far, this is me running around chasing my horse simulator. Should have tied him up. Gee. I should have thought of that. Wow. Oh, oh.
Out of the damn way!
Oh.
You're lying down.
You're
dead meat.
Yep.
Perfect! Let's get out of here.
Whoa!
Quick fix. Quick fix. Tell me my thoughts. It is fantastic. If you haven't played it, play it. Honestly, just from the first mission, you're knee deep in white, thick, fluffy, sensual, wet, icy snow. But just, it's hard to explain, but, like, the cutscenes are so smooth. The transition.
Just stay calm!
From the different parts of the map is really solid. You get some major cameos from Mr. John Marston. You get to see...
Yeah.
I don't want to spoil, but you'll get to see a lot of him. Which I am just getting started. But so far, it's really... I can't stop. This is 4 a.m. I've been up since about 7 a.m. yesterday. And I still haven't gone to bed. This is Ram Ranch. 18 naked cowboys waiting to be slapped. 18 naked cowboys want to be... Gosh, I forget how it goes. Is it sad that I know that song? Can't be that. It's not my proudest moment. Son of a... That was sheer accident. All right.
Come on now.
Well, it's not my horse, so. Yikes. Anyways. What was I saying? 18 naked cowboys wanting to be slapped. Anyways. Yeah, this game's great. I can't tell you how many times I've already died fallen like that as well. RS. I don't want to go to... I guess we can go to RS. Or... We can go to the girl. I think I want to go to the girl, to be honest. I'm going to go to the girl. There's a rock. Thanks, TSM fan. TSM fan. Oh, TSM fan. How is TSM this year? I haven't been following them much recently. Last season, yeah, but I've just been so busy, I just haven't had time. TBH. TSM, yikes. Is that a yikes? Okay, perfect. So we're back at camp. The horse should be here.
Hey, Arthur.
What's up? No.
Well, I don't know.
No.
Some lady I was speaking to in town told me about a curse.
We are going to the grill. So that's not a good sign, TSM. Okay. I've been following a little bit of Liquid, but not necessarily their matches. Like, I'll hear news about them, I'm like, okay, alright. But I just, like I said, I haven't had time.
My arms is gonna fall
off. Oh wait, this isn't a grill. Oh well.
Speak! Don't cry, boy, speak! About your gang.
I can't.
Yes, you can. Talk.
Boy.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit! You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth? That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on! Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Oh, yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, you'll see.
Don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble.
Oh.
You know, in Imperial Rome,
this is
eunuchs
not good.
Was among the happiest and most loyal courtiers.
Show the donger.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastards! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll was holed up, and you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now? I got this, Dutch. Should be fun. All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Oh, man.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
But you sure as shit was.
John, Bill, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him. You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
His penis.
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him.
His penis.
Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close.
Ah.
But if I know where we
is,
are,
is that how I pronounce
past
it?
Valentine.
All right.
Good to know, Hagante. Yo, man. Is it bad that I'm wide awake? This is bad. This is not bad. This is good.
Sharing saddle with
this
an O'Driscoll.
Right.
Who'd have thought?
I got a few days.
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one. And
I told my work.
Smell like,
I was like, yeah.
God,
I got some very important things.
I smell like horse
this weekend,
shit.
So
that's
able to make it.
Boy, are you high.
I was like, yeah, I'm gonna be on, so I have Friday off, which
your
is nice.
Doug said you might.
So.
I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time
at
you
this point, I'm
give
like, yeah,
something.
I can wreck my sleep
How about
schedule.
You give it to me instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes
Cinematic.
Up to mention it.
Let's do it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey, if I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah, I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
John?
How you holding up, John?
Fine. Still ain't right, but
Mr.
I'm fine.
Mr. Boston?
You damn well should be after all that bed rest.
Oh, wait, I'm not moving.
All right. Abigail wouldn't let me up. You know her. She won't be real.
I'm telling you, I can never tell the difference between a cutscene, gameplay. That was your perfect. Anyways, let's keep going.
With.
Well, when you was having a failure of reason, hiding behind your woman, we were getting shot at.
And I'd do the same for you if you was in a bad way.
I hope so. But I fear you don't know how to help anyone. Except in yourself.
You see, O'Driscoll? If this is how he treats his friends, imagine what he does to his enemies.
I got an inkling of what you all do to your enemies when you put those gelding tongs to my parts.
Well, we almost did.
You still got those tongs?
I got a knife. Won't be so clean, but it'll do the job.
Keep that in your mind, young feller. Right at the forefront of it.
I swear, I promise, I am taking you to Combe as best as I can. You'll see, I'll make good.
You better. I don't know how I feel about this.
Where do you open your eyes?
Those are the hills. Head for them.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
You've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
Yeah.
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Watch it, you big lout. Colin's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Just to make sure.
You looked, but you ain't
show
seen.
Show some loving.
John, shut that boy up.
That's what I'm
Enough
saying.
Enough out of you.
Boss, we're almost on them. Now, who knows if this son of a bitch we got with us is talking true, but if it's what he says it is, and Colm O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet. Taking them out as we find them. Trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here. Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
Browse weapons stored on your horse, which we already know how. First stealthy approach.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Yeah, we don't do stealth.
Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
All right. Well,
follow me. All right. It ain't.
So, what can we do? I'm probably gonna switch to the. Wait. Shoot.
Far.
We might have hit a horse.
Hold up.
We ain't friends. Remember.
All right, it's fine.
Watching you.
I'll just take
every
the rifle.
Moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Hey. There. You see?
This is max speed for me right now. Oh, man. My voice just cracked. Oh, man. Whew.
Okay.
Too quiet.
Get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Colm O'Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
He's just releasing the snake.
If anyone's actually gonna
right?
shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
He's letting the water fall.
Yes, sir.
He's
Come on, shake it off.
Squeezing the lemon.
What are we doing
What's
about
another
the
word?
Pisser, Morgan?
What's another?
One by the tree.
Those are pretty solid ones. That's all I can think of right now. What do you choose? See, if I was a dude...
Where's
you want me to take
Which,
him?
I mean...
We don't need nothing else from you.
I would pee... everywhere. I would find the biggest tree. I guess, I mean... A tree, a bush...
You know what's really
You got a lead on this.
Alright, so I have a bow.
What are we doing?
I could shoot this one. With that auto aim.
Now stay here. Don't you damn move.
Okay. So, if Mr. Marston...
The next two.
God damn, he's a sexy man. The irony of it all. Mr. Marston and Arthur. Alright. So I can still go stealthy. I have a few more bows I can do. Yeah, give me a second. Is there a knife
though? Let's get close to these two. Make no mistakes here.
And if I mess up, then we'll just go guns blazing.
We move at the same time.
What the hell is this? Down to the camp!
Like that. Okay. That potato ham. I'm going for it.
That one's been riding with Dutch.
Okay.
It was cold! This is done!
I'm out.
We can defend the cabin! Fall back!
Nope.
We got him. Close it.
Console aim. Let's try the knife.
Nice it all together at the end.
All right. Pistol.
You stay here, you dead man.
You aren't lying, that little toad. Another one out. Cabin.
I'll check. You look out here.
You know what? Give me a break, okay? Oh, I promise I'm completely sober. Holy crap, that was bad. I'm sorry. Oh man, I'm losing it. Dante, that'll be our little secret, okay? You know what? Don't do drugs. That's all I gotta say, sissy. Do not do drugs. Drugs are bad. Bad drugs. Bad, bad. You know what? I gotta make some adjustments because... That was kind of rough. See, normal. It's like aim needs to be try lower. Not bad. Okay. That'll work.
You all right?
Sure. Thank you. Como Driscoll. He ain't here. You set us up.
Come here!
What?
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Como Driscoll ain't here!
He was here, I swear! If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now, go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, Without you, Como Driscoll's gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Ooh.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? Yeah, I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing. Just yet.
Yeah, right you are.
What, are you talking about my beard? Hold up. My beard? What are you talking about? This is like pristine beard right here. What do you mean? This is like... I guess if you saw it earlier, maybe you weren't here earlier, but earlier we had like lumberjack, like, if you can imagine like this, but like, a lot of hair, alright? It was winter time, we're keeping the extra hair for warmth. So yeah, this is like a few, number, because it's numbered, so, like, it's numbered 1 to 10. So 10 is like woolly mammoth. So if I want to make just a stash, you bring it down to 3, so on and so forth. But the thing is, if you cut your hair, you can't go back to a beard. So you have to wait till it grows back. Or, which I think I just picked up, but there is the hair tonic that you can find, and it increases the rate of which hair grows. So I can take that right now, just to prove a point. And let's see our beard grow. Anyways, I like a little bit of stubble. I think it looks nice. I wish I had a little bit of stubble. See my my voice. Woo! I've tried to grow my beard. All I get is peach fuzz. I really try. Never works out. Get some snake oil. And some shotgun shells. Can we pick up the weapon? Wait. See, this is nice. This weapon's dirty. I don't think I can clean it, can I? Oh, shoot. Hold up. That's beautiful. Sorry. That's the first time I've done that. Holy shit. Not even lying. That is... Okay. Search it. What do we got in here? Money?
At least you got something tucked away.
How much was it? $100. Oof. Damn. Alright. Anything here? We'll take the elixir. Thing is, I'm a loot goblin. I see things, I want to take it all. That's just how I roll. Alright, let's get out of here. How's my beard? It still looks the same. Give it some time, okay? We'll be growing beardness. Damn, I look like crap. I look like I'm about to pass out. Wait, what's... No, I'm about to die. Hold up. Hold up. I look really bad. That has to be hell. Yeah. No. Yes? No. No. I look... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Can I sleep? What about trying to try to sleep? It might not work. I gotta leave. Money clip. Alright, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Increased. Yes. Good horsey.
Good boy.
Next mission. I think I have to wait for my wanted to go away.
Yeah.
I have my horse right now. Damn. Wait, hold up. Do I? Damn straight, I do. This my noble steed. You like it? This is Tennessee Walker. Don't get it confused. Yeah, it's a little bit potato, but over time, it's gonna be badass. Right now, it's a little bit potato. I'm not gonna lie. His booty is big. You know what, Dante? There's more to horses than their fine ass. But yes, I agree. Yes. Yeah, I'm sure.
All right, boy.
So, we have that. Let's go to... Is this a bank robber? No, bounty. We're kind of close to camp still. This just looks like, I don't know, maybe like a side quest or hunting. But I think I might go back to camp and meet up with those guys again. That wasn't me. That was a Chipotle. That was definitely.
Yep.
The Chipotle. That one snuck out like hot lava. Sissy, the real question is, I know, it's like 4 or 5 a.m. where you're at. What the hell are you doing up right now? Right? Do you ever sleep? You're like a vampire. Teach me your ways. I'm old as dirt. I'm old, so man. I could stay up now, but it'll hit me eventually. But you youngins stay up so late, I don't know how you do it. So, what we're doing now is going back to a main quest. Is this Valentine? Yes. So it tells you the time, and also another subtle detail. It tells you the temperature. So based on the temperature, you have different outfits. Yeah.
I ain't moving.
But there's more to that, so...
Give a fella a nickel.
No, you're fine. You're good. So if it's snowy, you want to have like the coat... Like the fur coat, but if you're wearing a fur coat in this weather, then it affects your like stamina, where it has, like...
Are you crazy?
It affects you in the long run. And then also, like, your boots and your vest. I'll show it off a bit in a sec. Mountain Dew, oh. Sissy, I think the only way to fix that is to eat some donuts. And can I also add that donuts and coffee combined, mixed together, is my kryptonite. I'm talking explosive. I'm talking like, you know that food, whatever food it is, whenever you eat it, you know the aftermath is going to be bad. That's my reaction to coffee and donuts. Separately, they're fine, but something about eating them together, oof, every time. I'm not even bullshitting you. Bad. Anyways, let's look at her hair. So we'll do the hair customization. We'll go to a quest and just keep going. Where's my place? Which one is it? Wait. Where am I? This sounds so bad. Hold up. Where am I? Gosh. No, where's my tank?
Hey, Arthur! What you want?
I don't see it. Am I missing it? Oh, it's back here.
When I see you.
Do I have pomade? I do! I have like 3 pomades. I literally walked past it. Okay. First, let's look at her outfit. So, we got different looks here. So, at the bottom left corner, it shows, like, this outfit is suitable for hot, so on and so forth. So, you have some sexy... Oh, this is a look. Oof. Oof. So, we have some pre-made ones here. It kind of depends what you're looking for. So, we got that. We can change the hat. We can go no hat. But personally, I'm a fan of a hat. So we do like this one. Arthur's hat. Coats we can change as well. And then also with the coats, they all have different like temperatures to it. It's like very warm, too warm for hot weather. This one's pretty solid. I like it. It's different. Or we can do no coat. Coat or no coat? I kind of like... See, this is where I get carried away. Where I get very carried away. So I can do, like, suspenders. Oh, man. Oh. Shirts. All sorts of different shirts. Pants as well. Work pants. Cuffed pants. And we got like different colors of pants. Suspenders, boots. So we got the steel toe boots. We'll keep those the same. And then weapon equipment. I already had that one. I guess I can add this later. I can change like the holster. I just haven't bought anything yet. Ooh. Ooh, no. And then boots, we have the spurs, and then satchels. So there we go. And then we can shave too. Ha, damn. Daddy right there. Oof. Oof. That's what I'm saying, sissy. Oh, whoops. I didn't mean to... Okay, well, I guess we're running with the pomade. Alright, so this is the length that I was talking about. So for each different mustache chin chops, you can do different lengths. But I can't grow it out. Yeah, he's a babe. He's a hottie. But I don't want to do clean shaven. There you go. Let's do it. I kind of look like, what's his name? Darren? Daniel? I look like this guy.
Arthur.
Dutch. Let's go to Dutch. You know what?
You're getting nowhere fast.
Let me sleep real quick, because I look really funky right now. Let's sleep till morning. Clean shaven is not the cowboy. I agree. Yeah, he would look weird. Here's... Here's two things that I wouldn't change about him. It'd be the cowboy hat and then the beard. Eventually, I want to let his hair grow out to where we can just get like a mustache and then keep this like shorter and keep the like side chops nice and thick. That would be a look. We just gotta wait for him to grow up. Alright, let's go.
Arthur. Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah.
Babe, girl?
Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Ears open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Oh, we're gonna have just a little bit of crazy business.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
Can I just say my shirt is very, very bleach white. Very bright. That's dangerous. I never wear white. White pants especially. Those suckers always get stained with ketchup. Mysterious stains. That I had no idea where it got from.
I rode as fast as I could.
So the fact
didn't
that he's
enough.
Wearing it.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat.
Well,
we finally get off that
out of the country.
Micah's got a crazy side off him.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for.
All right, let me take off that waypoint. I also need to get drunk at the saloon.
I kept asking him what we was doing.
I haven't done that yet.
You worry too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
It's not even
so you're gonna go get them?
Far either.
I'll come with
you. Literally the right.
You
the
leave
next
it to me.
City.
For now, let's drink some.
Yes.
Forget about Mike.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a cup. Settle you down and head back, okay?
Okay.
Now.
Thanks, Thomas.
I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we were here.
We did. We got in a bar fight.
What kind of fight?
The same saloon.
No, we kept it clean. We're all good.
I almost killed the guy.
If you say so, I'll...
He was a big boy, too.
What's wrong with you?
He was... Oh, he was big. Like, big.
You looking for trouble?
So this time, I'm gonna halt my horse, hang my horse. No. Stall my horse. Hitch my horse. Yeah, it got to the point where he literally threw me out the window. This window, to be exact. It's great. You missed it. I got all sweaty and muddy and bloody. It's fantastic. Well, let's go for round two. Howdy, partners. Now that is a beard. Hello.
Okay there?
Okay.
Just shut up, damn fool.
Hello, baby. Can I take a seat right next to you?
Hello.
Hey, mister.
Hey, you doing?
Howdy, ma'am.
Hello, mister.
Mister?
I haven't seen any titties yet, but I want to. You know, for science, of course. Alright, who am I talking to? Talking to...
Partner?
Hello?
Oh, Lenny. No, wait. I think I'm just getting drunk. Yeah.
Just one or two?
Right two.
Of course, just a drink. No big drama. Can we get a couple beers, please?
You! I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you!
Cheers.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Mike...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Not another fight.
Oh, there, dullards! My lord, you men is dull.
And leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone? People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years. I'm bored.
Hey, buddy, you don't shut up, I'm gonna rip your head clean off your shoulders. Is that clear? Get out of here!
Clear? Very clear. I'm on my way.
I wasn't gonna be charming. I was gonna beat his ass, but it was gonna be the second time in like a week.
Oh.
That's my daddy right there.
That's great, partner. Lenny, where are you?
Let's go talk to the babies. Hello, baby.
Hey, you see my friend anywhere?
I've no idea.
Oh, I'm seeing something, but it ain't Lenny. Okay. Hello?
Seen that feller I was with?
Afraid I don't know.
All right. Lenny?
Ready?
Okay.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, that's the guy that I beat his ass. That's a big boy.
Can't find my friend. You know where he went?
Okay. Hello?
You know which way my friend went?
He probably went upstairs. Chilling.
Lenny! Hey, Lenny!
Lenny? He's not that way. Oh, no. Oh, no. Lenny?
What are you doing, kid?
Hello, Arthur.
Hello? Wait. Oh, found him.
You know what?
I don't know.
Hey. Why aren't you never married?
Oh my gosh.
That's the thing, you see. Is it Lenny? Lenny!
Get away from me!
Uh-oh. Oh,
slippery.
Lenny!
Oh no.
Lenny?
Lenny,
where are you at?
Oh, gosh.
Leave the kid alone, you goddamn animals.
Who do you think you're talking to?
Nobody. I'm talking to nobody.
What did you say?
What?
I said, what did you say?
Get lost, buddy.
Shut up, mister. Yeah. Shut your mouth.
Don't tell
mister.
Me what to do, mister. Oh. That's a nice stream. That's a very steady stream. Whoa. Gosh dang it. Okay. I tried. I really tried to see the donger. Damn. Alright. Well, damn. Arthur knows how to party. Let's just keep it at that.
Lenny, where are you hiding now?
So it went from almost fighting someone to peeing to dancing.
Been looking all over for you, Lenny.
Do I look like a Lenny to
you? Oh my gosh. You look like... Never mind.
Found you, Lenny.
Lenny? Maybe you should switch to water, my friend.
Oh my gosh. It's too late for that.
Lenny!
They all look like Lenny.
Lenny, my boy!
I'm Clyde. You got the wrong fella.
Lenny? That's not Lenny.
There you are, Lenny!
Lenny?
Okay, he's
no
probably
way,
like...
Drunk.
Oh my gosh, there's so many. Which one's a real Lenny? Oh no.
Arthur, what are you doing?
Take that! Slap him back. Damn, slap him back.
You're a good friend to me, Arthur.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Not you again?
Oh no. Drown him so bad. Oh.
There they are. There they are.
Run!
Take me alive!
Run! This is by far the most. Hold that thought. The most interesting cutscene.
I've seen enough.
Mission so far. By far.
He
was really close to shoveling.
Arthur!
Poop earlier. We had a shoveling poop mission.
I wanted
This one one-upped it.
Well,
definitely. Oh, no.
What do we do?
I don't know.
Oh, me neither.
Yeah. You pair degenerates.
Oh.
There's a fine for drunken violence in this town. You're just lucky no one was killed.
Hey, we didn't start a thing.
Yes, you did.
Well, I don't remember.
Either you fools got any money, it's $10 and you're free to walk.
Sure.
Now, get out of here. I don't want to see either of you around here no more.
So,
a little,
that was a quiet drink?
First one was pretty quiet.
Yeah, the first one was pretty quiet.
At least it took your mind off goddamn Michael.
Well, that's certainly true. I gotta get out of here.
I'm just gonna have a little sit down and feel sorry for myself.
Oh, no, I'm hungover. Oh, shoot. That was great. That was great. Holy moly. Damn. See, here's the thing. Back in my prime, like 10 years ago, back in my 20s, I could drink and the next morning I would be fine. No hangover, no headache, no nothing. Now, fast forward to present time, I drink maybe 2 or 3 drinks. Next morning, I'm feeling the headache. Like, way more. It really hits me now. That's why I don't drink as much as what I used to back in the day. Oh, there's my horse. What if I go back in there? What happens? Hi, Failers.
First time in Smithfields?
Yes, definitely my first time.
No brawling this time, all right?
Probably. We'll be back.
I ain't broken a sweat today, have you?
All right. I gotta come during the nighttime. That's when the party's happening. That was something else. That was really fun. You like my nails? I did them myself. You can tell, well, you probably can't tell, but in person, I got it all over my skin. I completely missed the nail on some of them. But yeah, they're red. It'll probably last like one day, Dante. Come tomorrow, I'll probably bite them off. But for now, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, that was great. That was great. It's 5 a.m.
Hey. Get moving.
I feel like I gotta poop real quick. Let me poop real quick. Oh yeah, serious poop. Where's my hat? Oh my gosh, hold on, let me find my hat. No. I make it a big deal because it is a big deal. Dude, did anybody see my hat? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, this is a serious problem. Oh no. I done lost my hair. Damn it. See, here's the thing. I got no idea where it's at. I got no idea. Anyways, let me go poop real quick. Alright, I'll be back. I'll be ready. Oh man, hopefully you guys find my hat. Oh.
Morning.
door. Hey.
Okay. Ugh. Holy moly.
Hey.
Alright, we're good?
How are you doing? I just don't know.
Alright. You know what I love too? Is when I go AFK, I like how it goes into kind of like a cinematic viewpoint. Yeah. Which is really cool. Something so subtle. Is it weird? Is it weird to eat Doritos at 5 a.m.? Right? I promise I'm not drunk or on any drugs. I just am hungry. I got snacks. That's not weird, right? You want some? It's either this or Chipotle at 5 a.m. And, Chipotle at 5 a.m., probably not the best way to start your day. Chips! They're the blue Doritos, too. Hashtag not sponsored.
Good morning to you.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
What's up, 996?
Out of the way!
My hearse?
Come on, please!
Brush your horse.
Somebody, be generous!
How do I brush my horse? Hold on.
Can you believe that?
Hold up. What are you doing? Hold up. I don't think I have a brush for my horse. Do I? Hold up. I don't think I do, because it shows an option. I might have to go get one.
We're here for each other.
Easy now, partner.
Welcome back, mister. Have a look around.
Do you have...
Now, let me just look in.
What's up, Master Padre? Thank you so much for that awesome host. How is your stream, Master? How's it going? We are doing... Wait, how do I brush? Does anyone know how to brush my horse? Or... No. I guess the cheaper option would just be option B. So you can either brush your horse... Or you can run it through the water. Which, I think we're gonna have fun with the water. Nobody knows
that we receive the true gifts of life that are eternal.
You know what? I'll give you money. Let's see what you got.
So give generously, for that is what this country needs, to help each other.
Okay. Well, I guess you don't want my money. Wait.
Morning, sir.
You don't harbor a grudge.
That's my horse.
Help each other.
You're playing it as well? Ooh! Master, I can't stop. I literally can't. Please help. Oops.
Hello,
that was an accident. Oh no. No. I didn't mean to. My horse ran him over. What is this?
From the O'Driscoll boys. You
what are you staring at?
The O'Driscoll
move along.
Boys.
What do you mean, the O'Driscoll boys?
Right with you, I swear.
Hey.
Well, then.
I've been killing you fools since before I could remember. Jesus.
Uh-oh. I still don't have my hat. Here's the thing. I love that I'm able to customize my hats in this game and customize a lot of features. But one feature, it can be retrieved from your horse. As I can never... Hold up. Where is the hat? Am I not seeing the hat? Where is his hat? I don't know. I didn't mean to take that. I probably lost it. Don't say that. No!
Here.
Don't you say that, man. Because I look good. But, like, I look better with the hat. Find the horsey brush? Oh, I'll find it, baby. Sissy, get some rest. Feel better. Thank you so much for stopping by. And you still have your mod, right? Sissy, you're a grill, so if you're a grill, you automatically get mod. Okay. So have a good one. What time is it? It is... Can you see that? AM.
Yep.
Oh no. Oh no. Nice and slow. I don't sleep. I should sleep. This is a rare occurrence. Right? This only happens once every 8 years. So next time I do this will be in 8 years. Or for Last of Us Part 2, which will probably be next year. So, these are rare streams in that sense. Alright, so we're going to go to the next mission. Last mission, if you guys missed it, we got drunk at the saloon. We started dancing. We started throwing up. I saw Arthur's stream. We saw him pinch the lemon. It was great.
Yeah.
I'll be 40. Ew. It'll come by so quickly, too. It really will. As I get older, time really does go by fast. Back in the day, back in grade school, time felt like it passed by so slowly. Now I'm trying to slow it down. I get new gray hairs all the time.
Yep.
Yeah, the drunk mission was probably my favorite. The drunk mission and also the side quest with the where we had to shovel the poop. And then we dropped the poop in a mound of poop, and then we put a stick of dynamite into the poop, and then we exploded the poop. That was a really fun one. You think I'm lying? No, that was really fun. Hey, Karen. You're not gonna be sexy? Well, I think you're amazing.
Hey,
don't let anyone tell you differently, okay? That you are worth it and you are beautiful at any age. How's my beard? Why do I look like crap? Oh yeah, because I'm hungover.
Hello, Arthur.
I almost forgot. I forgot that I literally got wasted. Alright, let's do evening. We need some rest. Because, yeah, like I said, rough night. It grew? Oh, yeah, baby. Yeah, Dante. Tell me again. Poop everywhere? It was a side quest. It's one of the first side quests in Valentine. Where you get the pictures. And then you have to go to each person and then duel them. It was really fun. Although, I need to work on my duel. Like my actual dueling skills. I gotta get out of camp though. Because I need help. I don't know if I have any experienced. I think Padre would know. So whenever I try to duel, it just like. I gotta leave camp. I can't do it. I literally can't. I don't know what I'm doing. Wrong. You haven't dueled? I tried and it's so hard. Oops. My bad. It's like hold L1, but at the same time, hold L1. It's so. I don't mean to do that. I've tried it multiple occasions and I just can't get it. I thought you would know. How often do you have to maintain? Good question. I wish I had an answer. So far I haven't had to maintain. Actually, I cleaned this gun. And I cleaned my rifle, which is not with me at the moment. No, I wanted to go to LS. Because this guy here is like a hunting mission. Am I doing No Shave November? Should I? I don't know if you want that, actually. That might be a little bit scary. I'm Latina, so yo tengo mucho hero. Alright, it's not a pretty picture.
Hello, Pearson.
You're 24 with an age of a 17-year-old. No, you're 24 with the appearance of a 17-year-old.
Herr Morgan!
You know what?
Herr Morgan, Strauss. You busy, my friend?
Take it. Alright? Because 10 years from now, you'll be like, man, I wish people could still tell me I look 10 years younger.
I know your ears are working, Arthur.
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Lonin. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there.
My hat.
Badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
Okay. Let me go get my hat, and we'll head out. When they're mocking you, be like, nah, man. If someone told me I look 10 years younger, I'll take it. Like, that boosts, that gives me so much charisma. It boosts my day. If someone says, man, Em, you're looking You got a few extra gray hairs on you, right? Be like, what? What do you mean? Alright, let's get that hat. Perfect. Be like, what you mean, brother? And then outfits? Girl, we gotta change this outfit. Girl, I'm not feeling... This is a look. This is daddy look here. I ain't even mad. It could be 100 degrees and I'ma still make Arthur wear this. Whew. Okay. I mean, it's not like fur. It's not bad, but... I think my horse... Where's my horse? Is hungry? Is that what that is? Yeah, I don't know how to brush my horse. Maybe... Thing is, it wouldn't make sense to have a brush later on in the game if it's telling me now that I got a brush. It's kind of weird. Satchel. This is the list. Lily and Chick Matthews. I can't even pronounce that. Robo. Just go with that. Hold up, before I leave, no, never mind. Alright, so it shows up on the map already. So we'll go to this LS first, since it's the closest, and then we'll head to the other two. Hell yeah, brother. Yo, how long have you been live? Can someone do an exclamation point uptime? It's been like 5 hours? 4 or 5 hours? Whoa. It's been longer than that, but I was dropping frames earlier. No, I know, rip one VOD. Yeah. Thing is, nobody said anything, so I had no idea. Yeah, so that's kind of weird. You're cute. You're so cute. Search the area to find them and reclaim that. Well, easy enough.
Knock, knock.
What do you do in my house? Well?
English?
English. Speak English? Do you speak it, motherfucker?
Silesia.
Yeah, good
I'll
for you.
Silesia.
I'm here for money. Do you borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das this the Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah.
So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Well, no, have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
No. No. Yeah.
I'll threaten him.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Give me time, I'll get the money.
Oh, still don't understand you.
I'm gonna threaten you again.
God damn it! You have a debt to Harris Trout. Pay up!
Stop! You steam, I'm Shiwi.
I'm gonna tell you one more time.
You steam, I'm Shiwi. No! No, yeah! No, please no, don't have money, but I have this.
What do you have?
It's good, it's valuable, it's Barshaba, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here or out there.
Damn.
Yes.
Arthur is so savage. Like, Mr. John Marston was
longer I look,
rough,
the madder I get.
But this guy, one up, like, not the character, because they're two different types of characters, but as far as Arthur, he's more, like, he's not
there
afraid to get
something
his
somewhere.
Hands dirty.
Very
and
valuable.
I like how it gives me the option
good yet.
To either to explain myself to either be more threatening or physical. So with this one, I could have beat his ass, but he still would have told me the same thing. It just depends how you want to go about things, which is nice. Which, not gonna lie,
don't
it's
even
very,
speak English.
Very tempting to go full evil. You feel kind of sad, but I'm a cowboy. Why are you sad? Oh, his voice? Oh, man. Well, you know what? It's very simple. He shouldn't have borrowed if he couldn't pay you back. That's all I'm gonna say. Was it me or was there nothing in there? Like, there was stuff there, but I just couldn't grab any of it.
No.
Yes,
I got you.
Yes.
Oh, Mr. Arthur. Oh, baby. Okay. What do we got here? Not my cigs. Those are my lucky ones, eh? There's nothing here. I'm literally taking... Damn, I'm hot. Anyways, literally taking everything from him. It's like I'm searching it. Wait, can I take that? Can I? I can't. That's weird. Seems like I would be able to. Got the watch.
I must eat.
Okay. That should about cover things.
Alright, I'll leave the rest. Collect another debt. I mean, at least I didn't kill him or beat him up. It's a nice place. It's out in the middle of nowhere. It's nice. Alright, where's this noble steed? Mm-hmm. I don't have to go to these. But then I get more money. So I'm kind of tempted. I'm kind of tempted because I got no money. Nope. I don't have a lot of it. Uh-oh. Careful.
Hey.
Oh, that's how I put the brakes on the horse. The brakes on. It took me this long to figure out how to use brakes. Is agitated by a predator. Oh no. Oh no. No. Oh, baby. If you think that's huge, you haven't seen nothing yet. Wow, I'm going crazy. I'm going crazy now. I'm losing it. That's me, Bill.
What you up to?
Nothing much.
Have I seen a bear? Last time I saw a bear was at the beginning of the game. So yeah. We rode right past it. We could have shot it, but I was too scared to. I was a little bitch. Oh wait, I went back to camp.
Calm down.
My bad. Can I talk to the ladies?
Yeah.
Hello, ladies.
Hey, so that feller who's hassling you with Valentine.
Yeah, who was he?
I'll tell you another time, okay?
Okay, sure. Hey.
Mary Beth.
How's things? All good.
What is it?
That's good to hear.
Mary Beth?
Don't get your back up. I'm on a kid.
Oh, baby. Right, so I was trying to go to the other Dala signs, but I'm already here, so let's just drop off the cash.
It's ridiculous. It's got ridiculous. I mean, there's simply no respect for their bidder.
You good? You'll receive a cut of each recovered debt you donate to the camp funds. Wait, what? A camp upgrade? So this increases the total supplies, includes snake oil to restore Deadeye, and bitters to restore stamina. Total provisions adds fresh fruit and basic canned goods. This is $30. The ammo increases armory supplies, adds repeater ammo and arrows. That actually might be useful for lodging. Encourages others to donate. Basic canvas, old fur for warmth. First things first. Dutch wants something comfier. their permanent. I don't think it's their permanent home. Then again, I am very early into the game. Basically, we don't want to live in the city because of Blackwater. Blackwater, right? Something bad happened there, so they hate us, and we're very familiar. So we can't live in the city, especially with that, what's his name? The main guy, the guy who dresses nice, right? So everyone, if they see him, they're like, oh, Blackwater. So we're kind of shunned away, in a sense. In a sense, we're a gang. So, is it permanent? I don't know, probably not. But this is where we're at currently. So, considering that we're only 10% done, 7% done with the game. Yeah, we're gonna be here for a while.
How you doing?
Hi, STJ. Well, good morning, right. Sunshine. How you doing? Good morning. Yeah, I am. Did I get the right one? Oh, I don't know if I got. I did. This is Dutch's.
How did you
place?
Get on, Herr Morgan?
Oh my God!
Called in on the small holder.
I got the wrong thing.
Didn't even speak English.
I didn't get the
good,
ammunition
very good.
One.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
This is true. I know. Yeah, I meant to get the ammunition, but instead, I got an upgrade to a camp that's not even mine. Gosh dang it. Wait, can we play music? I don't think so. That'd be cool, though. But the whole world was worse. Got that foam already.
Our job is to make a better world for ourselves.
No?
Not go backward.
It won't let me turn it on. No.
With hope.
Drunk? No, I'm not drunk. Am I drunk?
Seriously.
No, I'm not drunk. Are you drunk? I'm not drunk. Not yet. I'm drunk on no sleep. But so far, what I can say, a lot has happened. Wait, why can't I? No, I don't want to shave. I want to sleep. No. Come on. No. Either I'm just being a noob right now. No. Nope. Okay, maybe we shouldn't sleep. It's a sign, okay? I can't even sleep even if I wanted to. Screw it. It's morning already. You miss a day? That's fine.
Jose?
Let's go hunting.
You want to go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No. I saw a huge bear. One of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God. But you need me to come with you.
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from this place.
Oh, me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. You need anything?
I don't think so. I got all I need.
Let's go then.
So
you still ain't replaced
Boadicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no Boadicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now, unruly bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big, loudmouth bastard tried to rob me and was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way, sort of. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him, you could buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on him, let's get going.
But I like my horse.
Okay. But I do kind of like this horse.
I do.
There's nothing wrong with two horses. And the stables always have the best ones.
I mean...
I guess you're right.
Mm-hmm.
This is going to be fun, Arthur.
He won't throw me?
No, he's an angel. If I'm near him.
This is a nice horse, though.
Look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent
creature.
Saddle
up, baby. Now, we're going to sell this one. Not the black and white one.
Okay, see if you can get your leg over that brute.
Let's go, boy. Easy, big feller.
That's a huge
horse.
All right,
let's head into town.
Yeah, that's my baby right
there. And maybe stay out of the saloon this time.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
I think we should hit up the saloon again. Round three. So far, every time I've gone to the saloon, bad things happen.
I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Every time.
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
Hi, Jen. Good morning.
Now.
Good to see you.
That turned into a long day.
Yes. Remember? Mac went crazy, threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there, came back in the next day, and he woke up, started right back drinking again.
So we have quite a ride.
Boys.
Jenny, too. She had some
STJ.
Spot, that girl.
You already know,
it
BB.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Lex was here earlier.
Lenny and Jenny,
he was talking mad shit.
Worked.
He was talking
That's
about
like
eating ass.
Arthur and Martha,
left and right.
Or Bill and Phil.
He was saying how he sticks water bottle
yeah,
in places
right.
that you don't want to know.
Just
water
feel a bit like our luck died with them too.
Nonsense.
That is a nice horse.
We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
It's majestic.
I hope so. You found a way to offload those Cornwall bonds yet?
Not yet. They're still very hot. Need to be done right. Have a couple of leads I'm looking into.
Also, this isn't a cutscene. I'm just holding it down.
Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
So if I stop?
He's all right.
Isn't that crazy? This is just a cinematic camera. I know, I get so moist with the camera. I like using the cinematic camera.
Just up ahead. Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out with.
Deal.
Meet you back here in a bit.
It's like pimp my ride, but pimp my horse instead. GTA style.
Hey. How can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Yeah, well, you're in the right place.
Horse ball.
I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. And what about this one here? Yeah, you looking to sell?
It's a little
bit dirty.
You got papers?
No. No papers.
Well, of course, that's going to affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look.
Ooh. It is. That is so cool. Wait. Stabling your horse allows, oh, shoot, sell it for $5? Sell it for $5? What happens if I stable it? $450? Is this one's free. Oh my gosh, that one's free. Well, I'm excited for free stuff. Hell yeah, man. Nothing beats free. Oh, baby. What should we call our horse? Guys, give me some names. This is so knees weak, palms are heavy. Dante, chat, this is your chance. Give me a name, because I will be stuck with this name. No. All right, I'm the same person who writes IES as my lanyard. No, as my license plate. So. Hey. You know what, STJ? Don't knock it till you try it. It's my motto. Mushu. We only got one name. You guys. Are lagging. I really want to call it potato, but it's white and black. And then I also want to call it K-Kona. Wait, there's a profanity check? I kind of want to call it K-Kona. KK. K-Kona. Hell yeah, K-Kona. Grooming. Oh my god. Sorry, I'm shook because I didn't know this was a thing. Holy moly. That is so amazing. Oh my gosh. This right here deserves a 10 out of fucking 10. Holy. Holy. I either want to go super long and red or braid and red. Dude, that is so funny. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this is so... I like the braid. Oh, there's so many colors? Gee! See, this will look good on like an all black one. Holy moly. I think I just found my new favorite. Should I do that or red? What do you guys think? This is gonna be your deciding matter. This is gonna be K-Kona. K-Kona? Oh man, you gotta love Rockstar. This is amazing. That's what I'm thinking. Red's a look. That is hilarious. I should have pimped my other horse. This one's a potato, but I guess it could be better. Horse care package. Don't need that. But now I can't stop. Why can't I stop? Ooh. I can't stop. Oh my gosh. Make it stop. But it's so beautiful. I can't. That dark one is nice. That one's even better. I can't afford it. Oh my gosh. I only have $14. Crap. Oh. See, the horse is kind of like a weird color. Like, this horse looks kind of ridiculous.
All right, partner. You got yourself a deal. And a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that.
I don't think this was the greatest investment. My other horse. The black and white one is sexy.
Here are your papers.
This one is that.
On me. A new grooming brush. And some treats.
Appreciate it.
Yeah. All right, you. You treat this fella well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
We just got a horse brush. This is the best
like
game
nice
ever.
You got there?
This happy? Game is amazing.
Yes, we'll see.
Holy crap. My horse looks so scuffed. Couldn't
Hop
find a brush.
There. Let's go.
Yeah, do the hunting mission. And you'll get it.
Are you gonna mount that new horse of yours?
Oh my gosh, look, hold on.
All right, let's get going.
Hold on.
We got quite a ride ahead of us.
Lead the way.
Hello there.
Kay Kona. Man, this horse is so scuffed.
Just get back on, you'll get used to it.
Can I brush it some more? I don't know why brushing is so satisfying. Let me brush you, baby. Okay.
So, what's this lake we're heading for?
It's called O'Cray's Run, up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
The horse customization is still blowing my mind.
I
I'm just thinking about horse
that.
Customization.
But this time, we're doing the chasing. So how are things with you and John?
Mr. Marston?
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year, Jose. He ditched us for a goddamn year.
I've spoken to him many times. He knows he did wrong. Just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing, but there's code. He knows that. He ain't Trelawney. Dutch and you pretty much raised him.
I know. But it's done. Has been for a while now.
I am digging the mohawk, though, on the horse.
Okay, I think we need to head right up here. Yes, I remember this place. Moonstone Pond. We're going the right way.
We're hunting ourselves a bear. A little bit bigger than a deer, if you ask me.
That's the lake there. Good. We made it. Let's loop around the other side.
My horse is fine. It's good.
Yep.
It is solid. Micah.
God damn, Micah. We send him out scouting, and he ends up in the jailhouse.
Just lucky Lenny was with him.
First time out of hiding is wanted man, and he gets tangled up with the law.
To be fair, Arthur, trouble has a habit of finding you, too.
True.
Yeah, but we run with our code, always have. That don't mean nothing to him.
Perhaps, but nothing's how it was right now. Look there. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot one.
You don't want to use anything too powerful on a small animal like that. Just ruin the meat.
Of course.
There's a bow or a 22 cal.
I got a bow.
Or a varmint rifle.
I have hunted rabbits before, you know.
Yes. And obliterated them with a shotgun, if I remember right.
Damn. Wait. Oh, you like that? Oh, baby. You like that. Wait, cancel. Thank you. Wait, am I supposed to skin it or pick it up? I think I'm supposed to pick it up. I think. Yep. We got a black-tailed jackrabbit. Like, I'm just throwing it over my shoulder. That's a big jackrabbit. Is that how big they are? No way. Have I ever been hunting? Never. Am I missing out? People go hunting around here all the time, too. I just have it. Nope. And if you do, what do you hunt?
Good job. All right. It's getting late. Reckon we should camp here.
Sure.
Well, then you get us.
Switch the item wheel.
Set up.
Let's craft it.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit, then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me.
Let's do it. You guys ready? Hell yeah, let's cook it. Uh-oh. Arthur, I think we got a problem. It seems that your stick has it seems like your stick has gone invisible. You know what, Rockstar? I'm gonna let that slide. I don't even care, man. Let all your food float like that. I ain't even mad. I really ain't. This game is beautiful. This game is massive. Alright, this game is fantastic. But I ain't even tripping. Someone clip this. RDR2. Game of the year. This is my game of the year. Hell yeah. That is a thick slab of meat, too. Should I just eat it? I'm gonna eat it.
You want some of this?
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
Cook another. I think I should be okay. Let's leave.
All right.
Good morning, Cat. Well, has it been that long?
We better get some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
Do I want to know what time it is? Oh, no. Oh, gosh. Oh. That means it's like 6, 7, 8, 9 a.m. where you're at? Holy moly, happy Friday.
He better be worth all this drama.
Oh, there's one aspect that I'll have to show you. You just missed it. We had Pimp My Ride, RDR style. You can guess.
Morning, Arthur.
What we pimped our
ready?
Ride.
Oh, give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So good.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw him out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth.
Mm.
A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous. But we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot in. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish, berries. I'll tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I can do that.
I grew up in the mountains, Arthur.
We got the potent predator bait. We got the gritty fish meat and blackberry.
We're virtually weaned on bear meat. Just mix it together. It's not
okay.
Too hard.
I think I got this done.
Got it.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going. Pack up, Arthur.
Alrighty.
Okay, let's go.
What do you think about my horse, baby? You like this? But wait. You want to know it's even better? I would like to introduce to you guys, Kate Conner. This is Kate Kona, rocking a beautiful mohawk here. Has a little hint of red. When you get to the booty, we got a very intricate, detailed braid on the booty to accentuate the thick curves on the right places. Very unique, right?
Yep.
I guess that's lame too. You know when you gotta poop, you just can't do it.
Okay.
It's me all the time.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the life?
We did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out.
And then on top of that, we got the horse brush.
It's hard.
So now we can brush our horse all
the time. And I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No. Of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start.
Maybe.
Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we?
Fair enough.
Let's look by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently.
Oh, baby.
Look for tracks. What are you doing?
Legendary animal territory. Follow the clues to track the animal. You can find legendary animals throughout the world. It's very, very slight. I don't know if it's supposed to be like that. Oh, shoot. We got the paw print.
There's some paw marks here, Jose. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell which way he went?
Good question. This way. Hell yeah, we even got... Well, I don't know if it's still grown... We're trying to grow out the beard. Slowly. It got to the point to where... I even took a bottle, basically it was a bottle to make your hair grow faster. So that's the plan. I'm trying to make my hair grow up.
tracks. Go into those trees.
I'm scared. Wait. I got this and the probably the repeater, the rifle. Just because the shotgun might do a little bit too much damage to the mirror. Miss it. Wait. I miss it. We got some fish. Ooh.
Half-eaten fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on, see if there's anything else. On the ground, just here. There's shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's gotta be close.
Let's keep going.
Wow, my controller's really dirty. There's mysterious white stains. I don't know where I got it from. But hi, Dad. Good morning. Good afternoon. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Of course, we ain't playing on no X-Bone. Omega lol. Are you going to be playing RDR 2, Dead by Dawn? You have to. You must.
Looks like the trail ends here. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up in each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work?
Mm-hmm.
Which do you think?
Probably bait. Because if we call...
Arthur?
If we call...
Come on, before we lose them all together.
Let's use bait.
Let's just make...
Holy
moly. Let's bait here.
Fine by me.
Thanks, Iron.
Let's leave the bag over there.
We work better together.
Boulders up ahead. Looks like a good spot for it.
Uh-oh. I hear him. I heard the... Rawr. You like that. Here we go. You guys ready for this? We're gonna drop the potent predator bait, which attracts pristine predators in the vicinity. Ooh, yeah.
Now we wait.
Run! See your boys next time? Alright, Dante. Thanks so much for stopping by. I appreciate you. You are beautiful.
Pounds, you say? More or
and
less.
Have a good one.
Big scar down his face. Hey, did
right,
that
later,
look
Kat.
Okay
have
to you?
Have a good one, too.
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you.
I'm very nervous.
I'm fine.
This is my first bear. Yeah, do we have, like, a C4 or, like,
Let's
a
just
grenade?
Take a look at that bait.
Or, like, a missile launcher?
Sure.
Don't do it. No, it's gonna come out.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right.
Oh, no.
Give me a hand here. Got your knife?
Shit. Oh.
Easy. No, it's too close.
What? Are you good?
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you. I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster?
Probably track him.
Well,
I'm gonna track.
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp.
Yeah! See you later. I gotta finish the job. Maybe I should get off the horse, actually. Broken
Here we
sticks.
Are. Must be a way off.
You just robbed a train? Wait, I haven't robbed a train. Also, good morning. Did you just wake up? Have I literally been streaming? I started the stream, you were here. You left, and now you're back. Oh, I did. Have I been streaming that long?
Gotta be close.
Oh, no. Stop it. I can't stop. Like, I literally can't stop. I don't want to stop. I feel good. Like, I'm not tired physically. My back doesn't hurt. Like, I'm solid. The only thing is my eyes are starting to get a little bit droopy. That's normal with age. Oh, hell no. Again. Oh my god. Hurry. What do you think? I thought I died. I thought I straight up died. Bish, I ain't got time to cook this right now. Let's eat that. I don't know how I survived that. Woo! Alright, well, let's go back for round two. Okay. Oh no, I regret this decision. Yo, I think we just need to take a second. Yeah. moly. Yes. Yes. You can't hear this.
West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road.
All my memories gather around her.
I'm not even gonna lie. I thought I was dead. Straight up, I thought I was gonna go into the light. This was it. Oh man. Excuse me. Can eat it, right? Hold on. I'm gonna put the pelt on the horse, and then I'm gonna eat it. Hey, what's going on, Hopeworth? Coming in with that sexual, amazing, fantastic resub for 16 months. In a row. You have been here since day one, and I don't know how you deal with me for 16 months, but welcome back. It's fantastic to have you. And you've got a tier 3. Oh my gosh, I just saw that. Sorry. I just saw it. Maybe because my eyes are kind of gooping together. But thank you so much. Guys, can we get some Pog Champs? Some Pog Champs. And some Emily W's in chat for Hopeworth. Thank you so much. Really. Seriously. You amazing. You know what I just noticed too? Is that you can stack. You can stack the pelts. So this one below it is also a pelt. Alright, cool. So if I go here, can I still. Can I take the meat? Or. No. How do I take the meat? Look at all those bear markings on me. That is insane. Look at that. That's not part of the attire. Holy moly. That tier 3 Subarino is so moist.
Yep.
I thought I was straight up dead. Can I not get him? Oh, wow. Nice. I mean, I'll take it. I'll take it. What is this? A trapper? I don't know. I guess this is. I don't think I have any more space for it, so I might just have to go back. This is really far, though. Maybe I can sell it here. Oh, Oh, shoot. Excuse me. Holy moly. Excuse me. Let's see. So we got Hopeworth. Ironhide, thanks so much for the host. Ironhide, thanks for the follow. Doc, thanks for the follow. We've had so many hosts, and we got raided earlier, like a 200 viewer raid / host, which was really cool, because for me, I never get those. So it's been a really fun stream. For sure. Let's get on Kate Kona. But I don't even know how many I have now. Which I never stream around this time, so let's see. Maybe like, not bad. 39. Solid. Yeah. That's actually pretty good considering I don't stream during this time. Will drain faster. Alright. Let's head back. My normal? What is normal, right? I live in California, so it's usually like in the mornings or in the evening, not so much night time. Like, I haven't streamed around this time in, gosh, I can't tell you the last time I have.
Out of the damn way!
Maybe we should help him.
Shit! Help! Someone help me!
Hey guy, you good?
Oh, Jesus! Please! I can't take this pain! I'm all slashed! I'm burning up! Oh, God! Oh, this is so much blood. Oh, God. Shit. I'm gonna die. I'm dying.
I wonder if he dies.
Oh, God damn it. No. It hurts so bad. I can't hold.
Hey, at least I didn't waste any whiskey on him. Gosh, I'm so evil. Here's the thing. So, earlier, I had a guy. Long story short, he was hanging off the side of a cliff. And it gave me an option if I wanted to save him, interrogate him, or drop him, you know, push him down. So I just wanted to see what would happen if I just let him dangle on the side. And after a while, he fell. So that's interesting. So it's usually like a timely manner. If you don't answer it, then you're done. You're done, Zoo. Right. Rip that guy. That was really cool though. And that's just something that I just stumbled across. Alright, where's the horse? This game is fantastic. I like to see what the outcomes are. That's all.
Yep.
Oh, I might fall. Make sure I'm going the right way. Perfect. So we got a bear. Holy moly, we eaten real, well not. We got a bear hide, a bear pelt, I wonder if I should sell it or keep it. Actually, I might take it back to base. Because I can get upgrades for my own equipment. And some of them require that you hunt a specific animal. What's up, Snow? Hi. Welcome. How you doing, BB?
Yep.
Good morning. Hello? Oh, just casually go through. Knock on wood, I still haven't killed my horse yet. I haven't fallen down with my horse. I haven't fallen down with my horse. Mind you, this is the second horse that I have, third horse. So we're doing pretty good. And then also, the horse customization is grand. I don't know if you guys can notice, but my horse is rockets of style here.
Just a little bit.
Oh, man. Oh. Oh, okay. I'm good.
Yep.
I just ran into that tree and I fell.
Come on, girl.
Rip. Okay.